Labour-filled household is working day and night to meet vermicelli orders at the busiest time of the year. For many years, Fiat and his spouse have been waking up early and going to bed late to prepare for fresh batches of rice vermicelli. However, with Tet approaching, the atmosphere is more intense than ever.
These days, we often get up at 2 or 3 a.m. to produce vermicelli, as the power supply is not stable. The reason is that all the households are trying to fulfill their orders. My facilities produce around 4 tons of vermicelli each day, but that hasn't quite met the demand.
In recent years, many households in Thang Long Commune, Nam Cong District, have switched from traditional production methods to automation by investing in machinery to improve productivity and increase their incomes. Local vermicelli makers also ensure that their products are up to the highest safety and hygiene standards.
We have also encouraged local people to promote and improve the trade. We want to set aside 5 hectares for the trade villages and will ask relevant authorities to lease the land for cooperatives to display their products.
Thang Long has been in the vermicelli business for a long time and was recognized by the People's Committee of Thanh Hóa Province as a trade village in 2016. Recently, the People's Committee of Nam Cong District successfully registered the collective brand Thang Long Vermicelli for the product, and Thang Long Rice Vermicelli was also selected as one of the 2 products to build one commune, one product in Nam Cong District.